So, Hive, looks like we'll be spending more time together.
I presume there have been further developments?
I need to source a series of DNA fragments to override the time limit on my body. I need your help.
Strange that you should choose mortality over an endless supply of clone copies.
I can't handle the constant resets forever. I want a new start, a real start. A long life.
I can empathize to a degree. To be in control of your own destiny.
Yeah, you got it. Let's start looking for those fragments. Thank you.
Seems to be rather random what you acquire from these containers. Result. According to the coordinates, there should be a DNA fragment in this vicinity.
Let's only hope retrieving it doesn't become a problem. This is worth it.
It's for the better. To you.
Oh, boy.
Can't spend eternity in here, as pretty as it is.
I would appreciate if we moved elsewhere.
Thank you.
we are. It's so calm.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, Alec. Yeah, I've arrived at the location.
Great. I just wanted to remind you to use the damage limiters once a swarm explodes.
That's what I'm intending to do, Alec. Thanks.
Good luck.
You humans would call alive. It is more an autonomous state of existence.
One down.
That was another valuable lesson learned. We can safely assume we should not deal damage to the large gray entity as it deals it back.